Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Indents and line spacing are two things that you can use to control how the text looks on a slide, and you can adjust them whether you use normal paragraphs or a bulleted or numbered list. If you just want to quickly add a first line indent to a paragraph, you can put the insertion point at the beginning of the paragraph and then press the tab key. And you can see that this only affected the first line of the paragraph. So if you add a first line indent to each paragraph on a slide, it kind of helps them stand out from one another, which can make the text a little bit easier to read. There's another way to change indents, and this affects all the lines. First, I'm going to select the paragraphs I want to change, and then I'm going to push the lines to the right to add more space between the image and the text. On the Home tab, click Increase List Level, and you can see that the left edge of the text moves to the right. That's actually a little too much space, so I'll just click Decrease List Level. The other thing to notice is when you change the indent, the font size changes too. So if you want the text to be a specific size, you may have to readjust it. You can also use these methods to change the indentation on a bulleted or numbered list. And one reason you might want to do this is to create a multi-level list. You can select the lines you want to change, and then click Increase List Level. And this is a multi-level list because these items form kind of a sub-list that is organized under this line. Now, to make these lines stand out a little bit more, we can change the bullet type. Having a different bullet here helps show that these lines are together, and they're on a different level from the other lines. The only thing I don't like about the bullets is that they're a little too far away from the text, so I'm going to fine-tune them using the ruler. To do this, go to the View tab and put a check where it says Ruler. When you select the lines, you'll be able to see the indent markers. And with bulleted lists, you can just move the hanging indent marker to control how far the bullet is from the text. I want it to be pretty close to the text, but not too close. Now I'm going to go back to the paragraphs. And I'd like to adjust the spacing in between the lines to open this up a little bit. So you can select the paragraphs, and on the Home tab, go to the Line Spacing command. You can choose a line spacing value here, but I'd really like something that's in between these two values, say 1.3. To do that, just go down to Line Spacing Options. Just type in the value that you want here. While we're here, we can adjust the paragraph spacing, which is the extra spacing before and after each paragraph. I'm going to change the spacing after to 12 points. This has spread out the lines a little bit, and you can also see that the paragraphs are further apart now, which is going to make it easier for the audience to read the text. Indents and line spacing can really make the difference between a presentation that looks pretty good and one that looks polished and professional.